We all started the petitions because we wanted to see meaningful change made to our gun laws that make sure that the events of Friday never happen again. And the fact that we've managed to collect just shy of 70,000 signatures in under a week is a clear signal that the community is ready for that change.
I'm a mum of three kids, and for the last few months, I've been increasingly disturbed by the gun advertisements on billboards around Wellington. Firearms advertising in the public eye feels like a stepping stone towards the normalisation of guns in New Zealand. I've never done anything like this before, but I quickly found many people in my community felt the same way that I did. So we started this petition to regulate the advertising of firearms in New Zealand.
Normalising gun use in Aotearoa is a dangerous and irresponsible thing to do to our tamariki. We don't need ads for guns. What we do need is love, compassion, tolerance and acceptance to become our weapons of choice. I'd like to see a billboard about that.
The work that has been done by those who put these petitions together has drawn out from the New Zealand public their desire that we must act, and we must act now.
We hear your message. We understand exactly where you're coming from. You will be heard.
Today I'm announcing that New Zealand will ban all military-style semi-automatic weapons.